everybody, Ed Friedland, the Bass Whisperer here, and I'm back talking to you about some more GR Bass stuff. In my first demo, the mini rig, I showed you a brief glimpse of this, the AT208 cabinet. It's the carbon graphite version of their 2x8 cabinet, the 208. Mic'd up like this, close mic'd, you may not hear as significant a difference between the two cabinets as you'd think, but live, okay. What I heard was more projection, more punch. The cabinet just projects more, and here's why. Graphite is a much stiffer material than wood. It's a more uniform material. Wood, no two pieces are the same. No two pieces of plywood are the same. Who knows, there could be a hidden void in that plywood that might resonate when you hit a certain note. Graphite, particularly the way they're manufacturing their graphite, they sandwich in a layer of acoustic sort of dampening foam. So there's no dampening inside the cabinet, but the dampening is built into the cabinet walls itself. There's no flex, there's no energy being absorbed by the box itself. This thing sounded bigger, sounded punchier, and plus it weighs 18 pounds. So at the end of the night, it was like, awesome. Let me just play a bunch of stuff through it and you can hear how it sounds great with everything. Here's my Lanikai bass uke. It's 25-inch scale. It's got a Fishman pickup and some D'Addario strings. P bass with 20-year-old Labella flat wounds. Now, that's flat. What if I want to point this in a direction? I'm going to roll off some of the treble. I'm going to cut the high mids around 1.2. I'm going to beef up the low mids a little bit at the lowest setting, was at 375, pump up the bass a little bit, roll off some more treble. Okay, this is just a few adjustments on the amp. Here's my Music Man Sterling 5 fretless. I've got the pickup set in the parallel position. EQ is flat on the bass and the amp. Here's my G&L Tribute Fallout bass. It's got Labella Deep Talking Bass flat wounds on it. Oh My God mode treble wide up. Now, same thing in parallel. Single coil mode. The Modern Vintage MVP4. I hope you've enjoyed this look at the GR Bass AT208 cabinet. I gotta say, this thing is kicking ass. I'm taking it out on gigs. It's standing up to drummers and guitar amps. It weighs 18 pounds. I've lifted into the car with one finger. And it sounds great. As you can hear, every bass I put through this amp set flat, clean, you're hearing the sound of this instrument. Everything that comes out of this amp sounds like gold because everything I put into it is gold. So there you go. Check this stuff out. They've got all different sizes of cabs. I got my eye on this 212 Slim in graphite. That's very appealing. Look at this thing. It's like not even 2 feet tall. Is it?